building anymore. I was lost in the heart of the wilderness. I was standing at the crossing of the road. There came a voice, soft and low, telling me the way to go. And I was all alone. So that same voice whispered in my ear, telling me to go back home.
Go back home.
Go back home.